another show here, New Jersey. Let me show you what's happening. So guys are setting up Hatebreed drums. So let me show you what's happening. Long day already. Oh yeah, I like that. That's it, right? I think that's, yeah. Thank you very much. What's your name?
Angela.
Angela and?
Melissa.
Woo!
Megan.
Oh,
I forgot what's his name.
Oh,
perfect.
Yeah. Not now, later. Thank you. Oh.
Variety of liquors. We're here to serve you. Come see us.
Wow.
Come see us.
Okay, I'll try. I will try my best. Thank you. So this is the area that I never had the chance to see. So we just did a meet and greet here, the VIP meeting with the Q&A and photos and all those cool things with the fans. And then I stopped by to see what's happening. It's pretty empty. You know, a few hours before they open the doors, I can see the doors there. So I might go to my backstage, to my room. So follow me and I show you the way. So here's the stage. Today's pretty tight, the backstage area, and not a lot of room here for all the equipment. And so the techs, they have to figure out how to put their stuff here. How are you? Pretty tight tonight, huh?
Yeah, it's a little awkward today.
A little awkward. Ah, but so, all good.
Make sure the racks are available and kind of stick everything else over here.
Yeah. We have to do our competition, huh? Maybe another day.
One of these days. These will be coming up next.
Okay, so.
So we can do the tour.
Is it better to do it in the morning, like before everything, or like now? Like this time after meet and greet, kind of 5 o'clock.
In the morning.
Here's the monitor test. Lots of cables. So let me find the dressing room now. I think that's the door. Yes, it is. Thank you.
right in the hole here.